Hey guys, it's Mark here. The Jesus event is... Well, this is my first time trying it, so let me know. I pretty much mean it. This is probably the honest way after I did some videos, so... Yeah. I did a few more settings, a few more settings in the Blue Banner, and then I did several and stuff, so I still don't have that whole bit. I'm probably going to have to try to shoot him off at some point. But aside from that, it's really good bet. I'm running with the windows. Could be a bit more balanced than fair. So here, as you have both a Omnicron and Oligo Condomation version. So here is, as you guys know, Wizard is moving here. His category, plus 3 key, attack, mortality, his speed defense, plus 50, or PC category, plus 3 key, attack, mortality, and his speed and defense, 130. Okay, and he transforms in about 5 turns, I believe? Yeah, start of the 5th turn, okay. Yeah, it's just this one has, like, that weaker version that has it, so... That's alright. And I do have, the actual Vegeta hit can represent the fusion of the represent fusion. Just can't get into this. And this is before the Vegeta event and with the escape of that so I might come back to this one. Like, I'm gonna attack like normally. Okay, so yeah. He's attack type. Now. And this. Doesn't make it these days that you can attack, so. Then Heather is the next location. SSD attackers. Right, please enough. And now what? That is good. Alright. This is my first time seeing it on the Bluecon, everything. So next rotation will be transformation. Although send the off and start to play, I can not confirm the rules. That's a base. Okay. That's a nice attack. Now he says the attack. Wow. The thing I'm going to use, I'm going to magazine in the first slot. Thank you, Six. This and then do this. Should be good. Oh, right, Star Attack. Yeah, he's a new Star Attack. I might actually just get it. No. Oh, the reason I actually ended up putting the SCR is the L bug is I have just looked for about it. He's on the defense there. Here we go. Alright. So technically, I'm going to go ahead and have a chance to dodge. That's that really the target? Let me check today. You attack with 3, 4, so hit ahead when attacking, high chance to hit any attacks. Holy crap, that's huge. Yeah. I love the sunshine. Alright. Let's see what's going to do in here. Or not. Oh, nice. Imagine I ended up doing that, doing the transformation a bit earlier. Also, you're Super Saiyan 4 versus Super Saiyan Blue. This is... it's going to be... sorry, I'm not going to do it. Let's see how heavy this go. Super Saiyan 4 is just weaker for possible. And that helps with his spirit defense. So this one though. No. Also, this magic I just been like, oh, it's really freaking dumb. I've always played kind of on the same team. I might try, or at least it seems sort of like everything. If not, I can play the automatically gonna carry on the stuff. So. Alright. That's a lot of attacks in the center. In the middle screen. Middle spot there. So I'm playing it safe. Before you try to take that one. Alright. Good. Okay. Is that okay? He's kind of hit. Oh, there's the dog. This time you don't go to super. Thanks. I think we're fine. We're not fine. We are, we're fine. Oh, okay, no, we're fine. Cool. That's fine. Also, sweet 14, Goku. I wonder if I can see this at 40k. Last rescue. He has a dodge password and that's it. There we go. Oh yeah, there we go. Team should have been. Again, this team's not operating at the best, so yeah. I mean, you can't put my computer ahead of time, as I can, basically all face comp, do stuff, putting catch stuff done. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this video off. Next video, I'm actually gonna be booking, I'm gonna be booking which I'm really fast from going to the mall, I'm going to the mall on the same day. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!